Everybody give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you. Like I said, my name is Lionel, man of business grind. A-Class Music is my label. By Any Means Entertainment is my label, and we like to support everything that's positive. So we out here doing it. Push Styles Barbershop. We thank y'all. We love all y'all. All right, let's
get it. Yeah. It's an up and get a
moment when you see a
tree. Never stop.
And never
give it up.
That's right. Everybody can listen up.
Never will I die. Well, this is a celebration for every time you stop and then cry. So put your hands up high.
And let me see some ribbons in the sky. Hey, baby, don't quit. Going to the top, don't sit. Trumpet in the house, made of bricks. Look, baby, don't fall. Baby, still get that though. Looking from his tail, head to the toe. Baby, don't cry. You gotta keep your head up. And like Pac said, it's that blue bell. Seems like a bro on your shoulders, never let up. And never lose hope, never say, never, hey. Who would think that you would ever have to battle with no one? And that it's coming like an earthquake. Especially when you go to church and you go to work. Trying to set examples for the team, no jerseys. When the wishes are my enemies, so why it happened to a friend of me? Going in and out of hospital, still trying to handle your business. No, you ain't happy, but pretend to be. Like, where the crap you at? Know you do anything for them, bad. See the tears falling down for the family when they finding that. You feel like calling that? Cause the anger and confusion fill the situation clears, but it's fuck yeah. Dang, look around and see there's so many people that want to help you in this fight, girl. Wouldn't you make a difference in this fight every day and every night, girl? Hey, you ain't got to do it by yourself, girl. You are not alone. You just keep fighting, show 'em you strong. Well, this goes out to the ones who refuse to just lay down and die. So if you're down with the fight, put your hands up high, put a ribbon in the sky. Hey, baby, don't quit, go to the top, don't sit. Struggling in the house, baby, bricks, look, baby, don't fold. Baby, still get that dough, looking fine as hell, head to toe. Baby, don't cry, you gotta keep your head up. And like Pac said, it's gonna get better. It seems like a pro, but the shoulders never let up. You never lose hope, never say, never, hey. She's a role model to a lot of people that are following. Yeah, she's a star in the limelight. Confident, she always keep her mind right. Never suffers an extra light of the room when she left it in open book. Never scared to tell that happened. She a soldier like no limit. So confident, controlling. And when she steps back, turning up, it's all eyes on her. Shuddy go, yeah. Hey, so just take a look around and see the women and people that want to help. And this fight, girl, what did you make her? And it's fight every day and every night, girl. Hey, you ain't gotta do it by yourself, girl. You are not alone. You just keep fighting. Show 'em you strong. Well, this goes out to the ones who refuse to just lay down and die. So if you're down with the fight, put your hands up high, put a ribbon in the sky. Hey, baby, don't quit. Go to the top, don't sit. Stronger than the house, baby, bricks. Little baby, don't fold. Baby, still get that dough. Looking for the tail, head to the toe. Baby, don't cry. You gotta keep your head up. And like Pac said, it's gonna get better. Like a bro on your shoulders, never let up. And never lose hope, never say. Hey, baby, don't quit. Go to the top, don't sit. Stronger than the house.
Hey, not right here.
Baby, still get that dough. Let me promise, tell head to toe. Baby, don't cry. You gotta keep your head up. And like Pac said, it's gonna get better. It seems like a bro on your shoulders, never let up. And never lose hope, never say.
Hey, huh?
go. To be a night, I bet my hopes. And I'm crossed up, night cold, light side, till the day that I'm gone. I chose to be a night, I bet my hopes. Yeah, and I'm crossed up, night cold, light side, till the day that I'm gone.
Yeah. Amongst family and friends. If you're just happy that you are alive today, that you are just moving and breathing, can you give God some praise? I know this is the time that we go to church, right on through here. I know that y'all may have been to church already. If you have not been to church, shame on you. But if this is the time in which we're going to church just for a little bit, I'm not going to be long, just a few minutes up here, just to talk about a few things, just a few things before we move on with our program. I want to thank Brother Simeon and all those that have put this whole thing together. This is a great time. Come on, give it up. This is a great time, all of you here. I was listening to the music, and you know, the music that was being played, you know, it was some good stuff. I saw some of y'all tapping your feet and moving your heads and snapping your fingers. Now, back in the day, music spoke to the mood or the mindset of the time or the age. Back in the 60s or the 70s, during the Civil Rights Movement, you know, they were talking about a whole lot of things, before songs came out like Drunken Love or Chris Brown's Brown, you know what that is. Before stuff came out like that, they were talking about the mood or the mindset of the day and time in which they were living. Songs came out like, Marvin Gaye came out with songs like Mercy, Mercy Me, Things Ain't What They Were. Come on, y'all, to help me this afternoon or evening. Songs came out with Stevie Wonder. Stevie Wonder wrote a song, I think it was called Powers Keep On Lying, People Keep On Dying, I Gotta Reach What? Higher Ground, okay? Now, y'all may not be familiar with that kind of stuff. So if you were born back in the 90s, if you were born back in the 90s, you understood what Bell Biv DeVoe was, right? Y'all know who Bell Biv DeVoe, right? And they came out with a song, you know, if you're having some problems, you can't trust, you know the rest of that. Now, brothers and sisters, you know, if you had an issue, some relationship problems, some of y'all broke out that old school love doctor. His name was Dr. Luther Vandross. Okay? Y'all know who Luther Vandross is? Come on, y'all understand who Luther Vandross is. All right, you better act like you know this afternoon. All right? Luther Vandross came out with some songs, brothers. If you were going through some stuff, you had to listen to some Luther. And Luther wrote songs like, I'm not meant to live alone. Turn this house into a what? A home. I climb the stairs and what? Turn the key. Oh, please be there. Still in love with me. Now, if in the fact you were going through some stuff, these songs meant some things to you. But when you were ready to go through some stuff, like if you were having a real storm in your life, if you were really going through some things, then you would turn to that song that one of those old mothers sang. You know those old mothers in the church that would wear those hats, those yellow hats or pink hats or those blue hats that came out. Some of y'all only wear it during Easter or on Christmas. Some of y'all still got some of those hats in your closets right now. Come on and say amen. They will wear those hats, and then those mothers will be shaking their heads back and forth. They would be standing next to the piano, and they'd be singing one of those old songs from way back in the day. They would raise their hand, and they would thank God because they knew that it was nobody but Jesus that helped them get through. Some of y'all understand what I'm talking about. If you are really going through some stuff, you had to turn to one of those mothers and let them sing out one of those old school songs. As she would say, like a ship that was tossed and driven, tatted by the angry sea, she would say that I'm still in this race just for 1 minute longer to let you know that you are still in the fight. You're still here. You are still moving. You're still breathing. And God has something in store for you. After all, it makes you wonder if you really want to stay in the fight. But I just stopped by to let you know that God has determined for you to win.
Yeah.
I said God has determined for you to win. I'm not trying to take nobody to church this afternoon, but I'm just trying to say that God has determined for you to win. It was Michael Jordan that won a game back in the day. He scored something like a gazillion points, like he always does. And Jordan had the flu. He was able to score all these points like he did with the flu, no matter what condition he was in. He was determined for his team to win. And I just want to let you know that no matter what condition you are in this afternoon, that Jesus Christ is determined for you to win. I don't care if you have a bad cold or a bad flu, or if you're suffering from symptoms that's messing you up, God is still determined for you to win. I don't care if you have a bad heel today or your hair weave ain't thinking right. God is still determined for you to win. I don't